Morning guys, I had a sleepover at Zeliha's and it was actually really nice because we just kind of had a chilled one, watched a movie.
It was nice because obviously with the Christmas period we didn't really spend a lot of the time together, did we?
No.
Because I went up to Mum's and I was up there for quite a bit actually, so it was nice to just hang out really.
Yeah,
and just catch up. I'll move you this way a little bit.
We've just come into the bathroom, kind of got our outfits on ready. We're both having chill days, so I've got some like black joggers on and a comfy little vest, and you're wearing, I used to live in these when I was pregnant.
Yeah, PLT trousers. They're just so easy. Just anything with elastic around the waist is a go-to for me.
Jumpsuits are really comfy for me as well.
I haven't worn any jumpsuits yet.
They're comfy, but it's faff when you have to take it over your bump to take them off
and
go to the toilet. But yeah.
And then this top's just like, it's like a knitted rib. It's actually
nice.
From Primark. It's actually really nice and comfortable.
So it is nice.
Just like nice trim.
And your cute elephant necklace.
No.
Does the vlog care about your elephant?
Well, what I said in, because we're coming from the future, by the way, in this vlog is I asked if they wanted to see some of the bits that we got for Christmas.
Nice.
So then we can just show some of the bits there. So you guys will see that in the end of this video because we're actually here from the future because we have no intro, but also we wanted to come on here and speak to you guys about Wild. And if you don't know what Wild is, it's a deodorant brand and they also do like the whole personalization, which I love as well.
Here you go. How cool, it says my name on it. I love anything personalized.
Yeah, these are like super easy to use. So you can get these either like as a one-off or you can get them on a subscription, which I also really like because then you know it's always coming and it's always on its way.
Super easy to use as well. As you can see, obviously I've popped mine in. I've actually got the charcoal scented at the moment, which I know is limited edition.
Yes.
Honestly, I actually really like this one.
So another thing with the charcoal one, it's actually really good for sensitive skin,
which I find that I have quite a sensitive skin. Maybe that's why I'm getting on really well with it.
Maybe, yeah, because you do quite suffer with that, don't you? So it also neutralizes odor and also absorbs like the wetness as well. So it's not just like wet, and you know, when you get like those marks when you're wearing black, you don't actually get that with these, which I really, really like.
I've tried the lavender as well, which I like. But so far I've been getting on better with this one. I'm gonna actually show you guys how to insert it because it's super easy. So I'll do it for you. You just relax, my darling.
Okay.
Which one did you have in before this one?
The jasmine one. There's a jasmine one as well. I think I've got some backups here that they've sent over. So yeah, so I have the charcoal, also have the sea salt one. I've got the pomegranate.
Ooh!
Pomegranate and pink. Peppercorn.
Oh my God, let me smell that one.
That smells really nice.
Oh, that does.
Yeah. And then, which was the one I had in just before? Lavender, it wasn't that one, it was this one. The jasmine and mandarin blossom. Mm. I had that one in and it was really nice. I really recommend that one. But I'm gonna try the charcoal one because I've not tried that one yet.
So you just take off the lid like I've just done. You just hold that for me, my dear. Then you squeeze the little side bits there, as you can see. Then it just comes off like that. And then what you do is you get this and then you just pop it, easy peasy, on top there, so it kind of slots in. And then you pop that back on the top.
My amazing assistant.
Take that off the lid, and then to kind of get it obviously out, the product out, you just twist the bottom bit there. And it comes out. Lift your arms up.
Get in there then.
I'm not doing it,
you do it.
See, lasts all day. You know, I always worry with deodorants, kind of like smelling, and
you
these
can really
are,
smell these, they're long lasting as well.
Yeah, and they're very effective as well, like you don't smell or anything like that, because I've tried so many deodorants and I just feel like they don't work. I'm not even a sweaty person.
I'm not.
But no. I don't know, I've never found that I've got on with another deodorant more than I have with the roll-ons, and I do like a roll-on rather than a spray.
Yeah,
it's actually better for the environment as well.
I know. Super easy to order one of these on the website. It's really cool because to pick from the color of the cases that you want, as you can see we've both gone for gold, but there is so many other alternatives that you can go for. Literally name any color, they've probably got it, like there's so many. And then you'll get to the bit where you can select whether you want to have the subscription or if you want to do like the full Monty, or if you wanted to do just like a one-off to try it out for yourself and see how you feel. It's like you get up to the bit where it's choosing the scent, and then you get to pick from all of these selections, which there are so many that we've mentioned already, but you have so many more to pick from here. So our favourites is, well, mine is the jasmine one.
Mine's charcoal, I think.
Yeah, so we also do have a discount code if you guys would like to use it, which is Clark20, and that will give you 20% off the whole website. So obviously once you've gone through all of the steps to take, right at the end there'll be like a discount area, and then you just put in Clark20 and it'll give you 20% off, which is worth using.
Like we said, we will leave all information down below for you guys to check out if you guys are interested. They have loads of different options to choose from, so those different scents and stuff, so make sure you check the link down below if you want to know more on that. And of course use our discount code if you guys are interested.
But yeah, so we are going to stop rambling now and let you guys get on with the vlog. So this vlog is from when we was on our Christmas break. I actually went up to my mum, so I vlogged around there and going up there and like how, what we got up to. And you vlogged in London, didn't you? Did you go to, was that the day you filmed?
Yes. So I vlogged, I vlogged going to Westfield shopping because I'm getting prepared to go to Dubai. So
yes,
come and get organised with me.
I always do this hairstyle when it's like, basically wash hair day, which today is wash hair day, so I've just kind of done it in my sleep bun. I do enjoy doing this actually, and I've just done my makeup, which I now wish I kind of filmed for you guys, because I've actually got a new skin, not skincare, more so makeup kind of routine, which I'm actually really enjoying with my new makeup, which I actually will do in the next vlog, which will be soon, so don't worry. But yeah, so I just thought I do my lips, which I always keep in my bag, so I'm just gonna do that. I thought I had my Fenty gloss with me, but I don't. Don't you just hate that when you just, does anyone else lose lip glosses, lip glosses, and socks? I'm gonna go with socks. Oh, and a bloody sharpener. Sharpeners, honestly, the amount of times I've put my lip liner on and scraped my lips in the process, it's a joke. Just tell me somebody else does that, because I just CBA sometimes to hunt high and low for a bloody sharpener. Does anyone else do that, or am I the only one that's lazy, clearly? But I've got one today, so.
Oh no.
Oh. So I've got my new favourite lip liner actually, which is NYX London. I just find that it's identical to Strip Down. So if you like Strip Down by MAC, which is one of my favourites, you will love London by NYX as well. It's honestly the best dupe and it's so much cheaper. Just gonna just line my lips. And it's so pigmented as well. Actually, I think it's more pigmented than the Strip Down. Okay, so I've just aligned my lips, as you guys can see. I don't really overdraw. I just kind of line them out like that. And I was going to wear my Fenty gloss, but God knows where it is. So I'm just going to go in with this Maximizer, which is in the shade pink, I think. Yeah, 001. I'm pretty sure it's in the shade pink, but it's 001. I love this. I'm basically coming to an end. Honestly, it's so nice. It's the Dior Maximizer, and it gives your lips a little bit of a tingly feeling. I really like it.
I really hope you guys had a very good Christmas and a happy new year. So today we are back vlogging and we're hoping to vlog so much more this year. If you guys enjoy our vlogs, make sure you give this one a thumbs up so we know that you guys are enjoying them. So I've just got ready. I'm currently at my mum's at the moment. So me and Ben actually took a trip down to London yesterday and was meant to be staying there for a few days. But when we was there, I don't know, we were just like, Ben was like, oh, should we just go to your mum's? We just both weren't really feeling London, was we, babe?
No.
So, no, like, I love London, don't get me wrong, I really do like going. But
I do as well.
We were just like, oh, we'd rather just be with family. So we ended up just literally booking
a ticket and just coming up here.
We've had all sorts of ideas over the last week what to do.
Honestly, because it's basically Ben's last week off before he goes back to work. We've had all sorts of ideas of what we were going to do. But I think this is a really good one. So I'm happy that we ended up here. Ben loves coming to my mum's and I obviously love coming to my mum's. I love coming to see her and my sisters and my stepdad. It's just really nice and chilled here. And I feel like every time I come back to my mum's house, I feel like a child again. Does that make sense? Like, because my mum makes my food and... So I just love that feeling. But anyways, so yeah, we're up here for the next few days and we're gonna go out in a bit and get some lunch and we will take you on our day with us.
So Mila is all dressed and ready to go. She is wearing this cutest little top from Zara. Her little leggings are from, no, that's actually H&M. The leggings are Zara. These socks, I don't know actually, she got these for Christmas. And this toy, these toys, she's actually really obsessed with. They're from John Lewis and she really loves playing with them, this one as well. And then it comes with, oh, you're right, one more as well. Yeah, but she's all ready to go. And then she has this blanket as well. And then her coat, which is the one I got from Asda. And this is from the White Company. So yeah, we're now going to head out. Of course, I'll bring you guys along with us as well.
I did actually tidy up this morning, but now it's bloody tip in the living room again. We also, actually, we're going away on holiday. Oh! We're going on holiday to Dubai next week and I've really got to get organised for that. Oh, here you go. Here. And we received some swimmer costumes. Bloody hell. I could not find any swimmer costumes in Mila's size. I literally struggled. And then I actually found two really cute ones from Sainsbury's, which I'll show you guys probably when I get back. And I'll show you a few other things that we got because we're now going to head out. We've actually left the house pretty late. We don't usually leave at this time. We usually leave quite early, but it's fine. I had stuff to do this morning and so did Jack, so... Yeah, we're now gonna head out.
So we've now come out with Jaylan. Jade is at home. She wasn't feeling too great, so she stayed in. And we're with Raymond, my stepdad, and Ben. So we've come to this place called Otto Bar and Kitchen this morning. So we'll probably just get a drink, maybe something to eat. I mean, it's just not long since I had my cereal, so I'm not too hungry, but we'll see. Yes, what area is this? Do you know?
Sprotbra.
Is that where we are?
Sprotbra?
Yeah. Yeah, which is in South Yorkshire, yeah? Mm-hmm. Which is where my mum lives, so we've come down here. And oh my God, look at my fake tan on my wrist. I didn't know it was that bad. I don't have it on that one. Thing is, I don't even look like I fake tanned, but you can tell by my wrist I definitely dried. But yeah, so... Yeah, it's really nice to come up here for a few days. And I'll bring you along with us what we get up to today. Yeah.
Okay, so we've just ordered some breakfast. I just got an orange juice. I feel like literally that's all I drink. Jay got a hot chocolate, so did Ben, and my stepdad got a black coffee. I went for a toasted tea cake because I'm not actually that hungry because I already had breakfast before we left. So I got a toasted tea cake. What did you guys get? What did you get? Avocado on toast. Do you not get egg with that?
It comes with it.
Oh, does it? Oh, okay. What did you get? Sausage and egg sandwich. Yeah, and I think Rain got the same. So, yeah. It's really nice in here. We came in here once in the summer and we sat outside because obviously it wasn't cold. It was actually really nice. So, yeah, it's nice to... No, we sat inside and outside, didn't we, last time? So I remember.
It was outside for a bit, then it got a cold.
Yeah, then we came in. Yeah, it's really nice in here.
Was Aisha as well, was it?
No, it was just me and you.
Was
Aisha here last time as well?
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's my one, thank you. Thank you.
Avocado and toast.
Well, that looks lovely, Jay. Let me show you.
Look how nice that looks. Mm. Is that a chip on the side? What's that on the
brown,
side?
Isn't it?
What is that? It looks
like chips.
Looks like little vegetables. Maybe it's cheap. Oh, no, I don't know. Try it. I want to know now. Halloumi. Oh, that looks lovely. The boys just got their food. Look how good that looks. I mean, I don't eat pork, but that does look really tasty. Enjoy. This is my stepdad, by the way. Have you been on the dog?
Yeah, he's on the...
Probably not in ages.
Him,
oh, yeah. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure people have said that I look like you. We're not even related.
Yeah, the facial hair.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Okay, so I've just come into Zara now and I'm just heading up to Zara Baby. Don't ever shop for myself much anymore. It's always Mila, so let's go and have a look.
Okay, so like I said, we're going to Dubai next week, so I just saw this cute little top, so I thought I'd pick that up. Only $5.99, but they don't actually have too much summer stuff in at the moment, obviously, because it's January, but I thought this was really cute. Hi! Abby. Okay, so we've just come to H&M, but I've just thought I would look through the H&M home section. I honestly feel like it's so aesthetically pleasing. I love everything in here. Also, love the little kids bit at the back. Yeah, just having a little browse around. I love all these kind of rugs. I think they're so cool. I love this kind of vibe within a house, like wooden and then creams and this kind of, I don't know, texture within the rug. I really like it. This one's fell asleep. Pop a pink here. Cool. Oh, it's not as heavy as I thought. Also, this is quite cool, just to put all your perfumes on. I do feel like I need something like that to kind of have my perfumes all organized. They're currently in a drawer. And maybe something like this to put all of my jewelry on as well, in, should I say. It's a bit my favorite bit. Mila actually has this giraffe. How cute is this? When I first got it, I had quite a few questions on where it was from, and I did say it was H&M, but just in case, H&M. Oh, what's that? Is it like a storage? Yeah. Cool. Aw, that's nice. Storage. Cute. So cute.
Still haven't actually properly decorated Mila's room yet, just because she's not really in it. She's still actually in our room, and to be honest, we probably won't do her room until we move house, just because it would just be pointless. But when she moves house, when we move house, I'm gonna make it look all pretty and for her to have a really nice room, because yeah, I think, I don't know, because obviously I never had a nursery or anything like that, and I feel like a lot of people do when they have a baby, which is I didn't see the point. So she's always just shared with us in both houses. But yeah, I can't wait to kind of decorate her own little room. It'll be really cute. Oh, that's so cute. Look at that little mirror. My god, it's got little ears on it. I love that.
Okay, how lucky, they actually have a sale swimwear. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have a little look through this to see if I can find anything, because my size has now changed, so I need to buy all new swimwear so it can fit me, because like I said, we're going away next week. So I'm gonna have a little look through this and I'll tell you if I find anything.
So, no, don't be normal.
Don't be normal.
No, be normal.
Should we go now?
No, so it's a little bit later on and we have just come to Mexborough. Don't know if anyone even knows what Mexborough is.
It's basically Vegas.
it's a cute little high street. It's area. Cute. Yes, it's a high street.
I want to.
And I used to come here so much when I was younger. So like I grew up coming to my nan's all the time, and this is her high street, and it's in Mexborough. If you know where that is, that's where I am. And me and Jaylon are gonna go and get our nails done because they really need doing. Yeah, let's get matching. Okay, oh, why is Jada not here? Oh, Jada, you missed. But we'll see her when we get home anyway. So that's what we're going to do now, I think. And then there's a B&M here, so I want to have a little look in there. So that's the plan. Okay, so we're now in the nail shop salon, and it's so cute in here. It's actually really pretty. And I've gone for this colour, which I don't know if you can see. You're right there in the background. Ben's so happy to be here. Bless him, he's come along with us. It is warm, it's so cold out there. So I'm gonna go for this colour, which is OPI, and it's called Chocolate Mousse, which is something I could definitely eat right now. So yeah, I'm gonna go for that. What I'm gonna do, which is what I do a lot of the time, is when I get like a nude colour like this, like a brownie colour, I like to use matte on top, which I'll show you afterwards. So this is the before. Really gross. You wanna show your before? See, hers are like newly done, but she just doesn't like the colour, so she's going to change them. No. Right, I'll show you the process.
I don't know if this is going to be copyrighted, so hopefully it doesn't. But we're going to, I'm saying, should we do like a nudie colour, like a brown, and then like a glitter on the pinky? I don't know. Should we get like a gold? This looks like what I've got already.
Oh, I don't like gold.
Because I just thought it might go with that.
Oh, yeah.
Just on the pinky. You not feeling it?
Hmm.
What do you think?
I'll let you choose and I'll just do whatever.
I think the gold could be quite cool. Because it's like a brownie.
Hmm.
What do you think? Should we do it?
Yeah.
I think we should. Let's just do something different. What do you think of this one?
That was alright, but it looks empty.
It does look a bit empty, doesn't it? That there.
Okay, so we've just got our nails done and me and Jaylan went matching. We went for this. Can you see? Do you want to put your hand there as well? Literally identical. And then we just got glitter on the end. But I don't like the shine. And then like I always get my nails done matte. So I actually have this, because sometimes they don't have it in the shop. And I always put this on top and it's really really good. It's by Barry M and it's $3.99. So Jaylan's gonna get one because I already have one at home for her and Jada, because it's honestly it's so good and I just love the way it looks. So I'll show you when I do it later and then you can see the difference.
Okay, so we are back home now and Jada has been a diamond. She's laying in bed, bless her, she's not feeling too good. And she cleaned out my makeup bag for me. Honestly, it was atrocious. That's the right word, isn't it? It was atrocious. It was awful. Yeah, we got it at the same time, didn't we? Did we have our own one? Oh, look at that. Yeah, the thing to this is downstairs.
I didn't know what it was for.
Oh, so much neater. I bought the Hourglass Ultra HD stick. It's an Ultra HD stick. I don't know, but it's this stick one. And I love it so much. And I thought, do you know what? I'm going to get myself a new one because my last one is like, the one I have already is literally about to finish. And God knows what I've done with it. I can't find it and it's really annoying. So I've had to use a different foundation today, which I don't know what I think about it, to be honest. But it's this one. And yeah, I don't know. I'll see how I get on with it. I feel like it's a little bit lighter than what I usually go for, but I wanted to show you my outfit as well because I didn't get to show you that today. Let me see if I can put it there. That might be a bit better. So I've got this top on, which is from Zara. It was in the sale. I'll link it down below. I hate saying that because me and Aisha are the worst. So if I don't, just put it in the comments and I promise I'll link it. So this is from Zara and it's now $17.99 in the sale. And I just love it, like with the puffy sleeves. I just think it's super cute. And then I saw these trousers, which I didn't really want to get jeans while I was pregnant. They've just got slits because I feel like I'm just wasting my money because I'm obviously going to get a little bit bigger and then afterwards, hopefully I'll get a bit smaller. So I'm like, well, they're not gonna fit me, but they were literally in the sale for £7 and I just thought they're so nice and I still have room in them now so I can wear them for a few months and I think I'll be fine. I mean, I think I'll be fine. I don't really know how quick. I've already popped loads, as you can see. But yeah, and then I've just got on my Dior trainers, which I actually got for Christmas. What I'm gonna do, if you guys want me to do this, let me know. In the next vlog, or the one after, depends if I vlog another day while I'm here, I'll show you everything I got for Christmas, because obviously we just did our gift swap, but there's some things that I've picked up, and I did some Boxing Day sale shopping, and also like what Ben and like family members and stuff got me. So if you do want to see that, just let me know down below, and then we'll definitely do that as well. Oh God, I used to have this candle. This smells really good. I used to have this. Oh, beautiful. Bloody beautiful. I bet this one smells good as well. What's this one? Yankee Candle Sugar Blossom. Oh, that one smells really divine as well. Yeah. Right, we're going to mattify our nails now, so hopefully they turn out all right. So this is the before.
which is the Shine. And then I'll show you what they look like.
Okay, yeah, there was literally nothing over there. It was all just bottoms and no tops. So that was unsuccessful, but I'm gonna still look in H&M, like the clothing anyway, to see if I can find any summer clothes, which is probably not gonna be successful either, but I'll show you some like summer as well as wintery stuff anyway. Thought I would show you my outfit actually today, because I don't think I did. So I'm actually wearing this knitted top, which is from Primark. And then my coat is actually from Pretty Little Thing, my black bag. Jeans are really old. They're actually, I think they're River Island Jamie jeans. Like, that's how old they are. And then my trainers. But yeah, it's my vibe today. Okay, so I always get asked where I get my wide leg trousers from, and I actually always look in the H&M sale. So I always look through, because they actually have some really nice wide leg trousers through here, and they range from about £7 to £10. And there's so many nice ones, like example these ones. I think I already have these, and they're just so nice. So make sure you look through the sale, because they have some really cool trousers. But I actually picked up Mila so many bits. They had a really good sale on, which I'm so happy about. They had so many summer bits, like this hat. But I'll show you properly when I get home. She's sleeping, so it's great. And now I'm just gonna have a look for myself. But do you know what? I don't feel very confident, but let's have a look. Nice. £10. Similar to my brown one I've got. There's some really nice coats in, but it's not what I'm after. Just so annoying. At this rate, I'll be wearing all winter clothes in Dubai, which, yeah, not great. Really like this blazer. So nice. And that's $34.99. Also, I saw this last time I came in here. I think this is so nice. With some, like, baggy denim jeans. I think this could look so cool. It's only $9.99. Guys, I'm really just not feeling anything. So annoying, I'm struggling. Yeah, definitely nothing in here for me, so I'm just gonna go and pay for Mila's bits. But I do actually have a few bits at home that I could show you guys what I picked up, but it's been unsuccessful for me, but I'll just have to keep looking.
It's very dark in here, you can't even see. Can you see?
Yeah.
Right, look, so I'm gonna show you how good this is. Should we do it on the kitchen table? Do you think it'll be easier, because I just feel like it might be. Let's go to the kitchen. Okay, so I'm just going to show you how it works, because I honestly just think it's so cool, and I don't know, I love matte. I just think matte just always looks a little bit nicer. So as you can see, like, look, so I'll do it on the thumb. Watch this, and I feel like it changes the color a little bit as well, like it always makes it look a little bit lighter. Oh, someone's hungry. Tommy's in the background. Right, watch. It's still shiny, but any minute. Hang on.
He's thirsty.
Oh, he's thirsty. We haven't showed Tommy in the vlog yet. I need to show him. Okay, so how much nicer do they look? Well, I mean, each to their own, but I just love matte nails and I much prefer them like this. I don't know, like, I just think they just look so much nicer. But I do like a shine, but I feel like when they're more like reds or like a lighter colour, like a light pink, then I'll do it. But if I do nudes, I always tend to do this colour. What was this called? Chocolate Mousse, that's it. So I went with Chocolate Mousse by OPI, and then this is just like a standard glitter, like a goldy one, because I thought it would go well with the brown. But yeah, Jaylan's just now doing hers. I love just watching it change. Look, watch. That one's kind of like changed already, but...
That one's me.
Yeah. Oh, this one. Should I give up? Okay, it's still taking a while, but... Tommy? Tommy? Hello! Oh, and Daisy. So these are my mum's dogs. This one's Tommy, he's a Shih Tzu, and this one is Daisy. And she's a Yorkshire Terrier. Look at her. Hi! Hello! I can't touch you because my nails are wet. Hello! And you? I don't know why I always say this. Obviously, I know Garfield's a cat, but he always reminds me of Garfield. You know, like, Garfield's like really lazy, just rolls over, probably fall off the bed. That's basically Tommy. Hi, Tommy, come here. Hello. He's so cute. He also looks like an old man. That's what I think when I look at him. But he also looks so cute as well. And he does that all the time. He just sneezes. Hello. So cute.
Oh.
I'm getting
underneath
40 minutes because I'm freezing.
It's a little bit later on and I'm still with Ben. I'm with Jada, but she doesn't want to be on camera because she's camera shy. And I'm with Jolan as well. She's there. Oh, look, she's wearing Ornita's tracksuit. We're about to watch Scream. And Jada's painting my toenails. So she's actually got a gel machine, so she's kindly offered to do my toes for me. So what colours?
One long hair on your toe.
That's fine.
Ben, you missed that one.
Bite it off.
can you pluck it off for me, please?
Don't bring the
hour. Oh, I'm not even going to cut that out. I don't even care. Right, so we've got some nudes to pick from. I think I'm going to go for this one. Which one would you say is nicer out of these
this
two?
This one's a bit like mauve-y. This one's a bit more pinky.
Pinky, okay. I'm going to go with this one.
I thought you wanted white.
Oh, yeah. White's... I'm getting white. I forgot. It's going to take 5 hours.
This one's like white, but with a hint of pink. That one, but the white.
Should we do that one, the pinky one then?
Do you want a pinky one?
Yeah, so I'm going to do the pinky white, I think. Is that a nice one, yeah? Jade is currently taking off my old nail varnish, but she's like wiping my whole foot.
I can't dry it.
Yeah, my feet are freezing now, but once it gets under that heat, it'll be all right. So yeah, this is what I'm going to be doing for the next. What? What do you want? My foot. Oh, here you go. Okay, so that's what my plan is. People are grossed out by feet. I know some people are, but I'm just gonna... There we go. So that's my feet. Currently on the other foot, which is nearly done. And then, yeah, we're nearly there. What?
He's turning it off.
Oh, it's fine. There we go. It's one. Yeah, I really recommend one of these. Like, they're so easy. And then you literally look like you've been to the salon. I mean, I could have done that with these, but... I absolutely love like acrylics, like I've always worn acrylics and I just love the way that they look, but yeah, I'm excited. They look really cute. So I just nipped into Boots to get these. Mila absolutely loves these. I find that these are the only things that she's enjoying food-wise. She doesn't really like any other flavours. This is the banana one and mango. It's the baby brekkie. I really recommend them. I mean, she loves them. So I'm just stocking up on those. Okay, it is absolutely freezing outside. But we've just come into the shopping centre and decided I fancy a hot chocolate. So I'm going to go into Hotel Chocolate and get one. It's just here. It's really weird vlogging in Cambridge, I'm not going to lie. I was kind of used to it in Norwich. Guys, look how insane this looks. And also, it is so yummy. I love this. I didn't actually think I'd like the chocolate whip, but I really do. Hot chocolate was so sickly. So sickly. And then this little one woke up. Your little Billy. Cutie. Okay, so we have just come into Tesco's. We're just doing our shop and be quick because I just want to get home, just cold. And I feel like we've been out most of the evening. We stopped by that. Oh my God. What? He makes me laugh. Oh my God. I don't know if this is a bit TMI, but since I have had a baby, I can't laugh because if I laugh, yeah. I look squashed in the back, but I am sitting in the back. I always like to sit in the back with Mila. Sometimes, depends, when she's a little bit not in a great mood, I sit in the back especially, but she has fallen asleep just there. And obviously we have Jack's little girl's car seat, so feels a bit more snug in the back this time.
I'll do it for Mila. But yeah, we've just finished up in Tesco's. We was in there sort of for a while, but then not at the same time. How long was we in there? About 45 minutes. I don't know if that's long, but we've done a bigger shop, so we're all stocked up. So yeah, we have a really bad habit of ordering Deliveroo because it's just so quick and easy, which is so bad. But we've told ourselves we're going to be so good and not order no takeaways, because it's like, I don't know, we're like, oh, should we get Nando's or should we get Wagmama's, because it's just so easy. Like right now it's 8 o'clock and I'm like, oh, it's just too late to go home and cook now. But I'm not, I'm just gonna make something at home just to be good. But we did have a little re-snack, didn't we, babe? I went for french fries because I just fancied them and I haven't had them in years. They remind me of my mum. My mum has french fries sometimes, and I went for salt and vinegar. But yeah, I guess when we get home, what I'll do is I will show you what I picked up and then I'm going to start making my food. And I said to Jack, I actually really want to do like a Harry Potter marathon. So I really would like to start watching Harry Potter, but I guarantee you Jack won't want to do that. It's already 8 o'clock now and we're not even at home. So do you want to watch Harry Potter tonight? Actually, if you could, no, don't worry, actually. Maybe I can watch Emily in Paris if you're going to do your work. Do you want to, or do you want to watch Harry Potter? You don't, do you? We watched the reunion thing the other day, and Jack was like, do you know what we should do in Harry Potter marathon? And I was like, yeah, let's do it. Ever since then, he's like, nah. No, it's not more than 3 hours. Are you joking?
No, like between sort of 2.5.
Yeah, but like Harry Potter is so good and I've never watched all of them and I would love to sit down and watch every single one. I think the only one that I've really properly watched is the first one. Can you believe that? Zeliha probably editing this right now is like, are you joking? But yeah, I haven't really watched the proper Harry Potter, so I want to do that at some point. That's my mission.
Okay, so it's a little bit later on and Mum's just got home.
Hello.
She's just been at work and she's now gonna make some dinner. What's on tonight's menu, Mum?
Spaghetti bolognese.
An absolute favourite. I love spag bol, and so does Ben, so that's gonna be delish. But yeah, I'm probably gonna round up the vlog here just purely because I'm probably not gonna do much else tonight. I'm just gonna literally just chill out, have a shower, eat some dinner, and just hang out really. So we really hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure you smash it a big thumbs up, leave any comments down below, and I may film another vlog here, maybe while I'm here. If not, I'll see you when I'm back at home. But as I said, let me know if you guys would like to see what I got for Christmas, and I'll also add that in. But yeah, bye.